I'm filming a video.
Can I help?
Okay. See?
Mm-hmm.
Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Well, we're going we're camping in the for one day, and then we're going home.
Oh, really?
What
did you do last night?
We roast s'mores, we had dinner, and then we went to bed.
What else did you do? Did you set up a tent?
Mm-hmm. And we got to play with our friends.
Oh, that were camping next to us?
Uh-huh.
And then what?
Then in the morning, we got scones, and we got muffin, and we got Gatorade.
The bug flying around you. And you learned about mountain lions?
Yeah.
And rattlesnakes?
Uh-huh.
Okay. And you rock climbed?
Yeah. Up these rocks. And a few days ago, we went on a hike and we rock climbed a real mountain.
Yep. Then you crossed a river?
Yep. Two rivers.
Hmm.
And Joel helped me.
Yeah.
But Emma got her foot wet. Emma got her foot wet.
Yeah, she fell in.
Yeah. And why do parents drink coffee?
Adults drink coffee because of kids.
So they don't drink coffee because kids. They drink coffee to keep them awake.
Yeah, because kids make them tired.
Nope.
Oh, really?
I'm going to attack you.
Look at that mountain over there. How many houses can you see? I see one over there.
I see another one right there.
You do?
Joel, let's get back to the video.
What do you want to say to the video?
I don't know. But be careful about snakes.
Snakes?
Uh-huh.
And what else?
And mountain lions.
Mountain lions?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, good morning, guys. Here in Cleveland National Forest. Went camping last night. Woke up this morning. Woke up to found this rock pile and this pretty sweet view. I'm just here enjoying my morning. Enjoying the coffee I just made. Here with my wife and two little girls. We stayed in those tents right there. It's our campsite. Couldn't ask for a better place. And then I think you can see our neighbors there. They have four little kids and their girls are down there playing with them. And we're just relaxing. I plan on doing some hiking today around the mountain and see what we can find out. We started a fire last night, used my flint and cotton balls with a coat of Vaseline, which works awesome, by the way. You just throw that in your kindling and use your flint and throw a spark at it. It lights up right away. And then just slowly add Bingerburger sticks and then you have a fire. I made bratwurst and beans last night. We got here late, set up our tents in the dark, which, you know, I was a little bit angry at, but we made it. So, just enjoying the view. So that's Spyderco Paramilitary 2. Carry this every day. But what happens is you get caught up in your routine and you forget about it. And you need to sharpen it and maintain it. So that's what I love about camping. It gives you a chance to get away and focus on stuff like this. We just started on the Vulcan Wilderness Trail. All of us. And there we'll pick some apples along the way. So hopefully we'll find some more. Check it out. I'll leave the woodworking. Hey girls, did you like your apples?
Yeah. But I want to set down my water bottle.
We'll put it in my backpack. This would work. This is definitely like the most unique trailhead I've ever been to.
Whoa, there's a
Hey, come here. Who can find the rabbit?
Right there.
Who can find the goat?
Right there.
Who can find the owl?
Right up there.
All right. Okay. All right, this is what we're doing today. Vulcan Mountain Wilderness Preserve, San Diego County, California.
Got a map?
Mom, you can't read it, it's your turn. I don't think I'll give it to you.
Oh, okay.
So, Norm?
Kira, say hi.
Hi. This apple is very sweet.
That's because you bit into a worm, probably.
Just threw it.
All right, guys, ready to keep walking?
Hello, yes. Everyone. My name's Ella. Bye, guys.
You didn't even look at the camera.
Are we going to keep walking down that way, or are we going to go this way?
Well, what does the map say? Where are we at? Gate. Right there? That can't be us. First Farmer Road. That's where we're at. Right here.
So we started up there, then we came right here, and now we're going scribble scribble all the way to there.
No, all the way to right here. When it
there!
Ends.
Where the pond is.
Looks like it goes. It's just a you walk. It's just one trail back and forth. It's not a loop or anything.
So we walk as far as we want to and come back?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do it.
Natural?
No, how high can you girls climb?
Hi.
Decided to climb the tree. Girls, can you get up here?
I'm
trying. I have to show you the view here.
I'm going up there. I'm going up there.
It's hard to see.
No.
Pretty high up the ground.
Mommy,
are you coming down?
I'm gonna come up there myself.
No.
I'm going on this ramp. Can I go on this ramp?
Joe, how did you get up there?
I climbed.
Okay.
Hey, don't get on my branch. Now it's my branch.
You coming up here?
Yeah.
I made another one.
Come on, let's go in the oak canopies.
Yo, I did the same thing I did on the other high school. Look at me. Yo.
What? Oh, is that how you collect? How you collecting acorns?
Yeah.
We don't need more acorns. You have like a million of them.
No, I don't need them. And then we cook them and bring five from this trail. That's it. Okay? Okay. I only have two. I can have three more.
Yeah. Some apple orchards down there. And vineyards. I think that's the one with the red roof is the vineyard we're gonna try out later, Vulcan Mountain Vineyard. And the apple orchards beyond it.
Come on! Yay!
the girls want to find some rocks so they can do some rock climbing. I think that's their favorite part besides collecting acorns.
No, collecting acorns. Emma, can you find them?
I think those mountains way out there are maybe North County, San Diego. Just beyond them is the ocean. Supposedly, at some points up here, on a clear day, you can see the ocean. I'm not seeing it yet. Stop on this point of the trail and admire this view. Check out all the mountains way off there in the distance. Pretty amazing. Up here in this meadow. All these old oak trees. Pretty sweet. Definitely one of the most beautiful hikes I've done here in San Diego. Pretty much ever, really. It's really, really pretty up here. Dang.
Yep. This is much better.
This is one hell of a viewpoint.
Yep.
Yeah. You said it was like 73 degrees?
Mm-hmm.
Feels a lot hotter than that though. Probably because we were walking in the sun uphill. But man, this view is amazing.
What are you doing? Leave them alone. That's their home.
Look, they don't have to hurt us.
Well, they're not hurting you right now, are they?
Oh, you're talking about these fire ants?
Yeah.
They're not touching you.
I'm afraid of them. They're not touching you.
Just don't sit on the ground for whatever you do. Oh, they're all congregating over by my shoe.
Yeah, that's the one reason I hate you.
Oh, they found food.
Mm-hmm.
They found food. I'm trying to pick up the food.
Come out.
They're all working together.
One group up there.
So we're walking back down the mountain now. Now it's all under the shade of all these oak and whatever the hell else they are. slept in tents at the campground last night and had the fortune to be camped next to another family that had been there for a little bit, and they asked us if we wanted to go on a hike with them that morning, or this morning, and we said, oh, sure, and man, that was another beautiful hike, and, you know, it's good to come out here and explore and enjoy what you have around you, I guess. A lot of people will complain about being in a certain spot. The trail's winding, so I keep switching around. But yeah, people will complain about where they're at. You can just find exciting stuff to do wherever. You just gotta get out and explore. And then, it's easier said than done. It's a lot easier just to not plan, not pack, stay in, relax all weekend. You know, that's cool to do sometimes. And it is stressful to put your bags together and pack and everything else and come out here. But at the end of the day, if you're glad that you've done it, find new stuff, meet people that like to do the same stuff. That's one thing I gotta say about California so far, is all the friendly people. Everyone's all about going out and exploring the area. Must be the weather, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna get down to the bottom of this trail and go to the winery that's at the bottom. We're not big wine drinkers, but we do like the occasional sweet wines, I guess. But it's been a fun trail. Well, I want to say fun, beautiful, pretty trail. Pretty much just walking up the mountain with beautiful scenery. Not anything like super fun, like rock climbing or anything, but view. Dang. This is just right outside the town in San Diego called Julian. And Julian's this charming little small town in the mountains that gets snow. And they got a bunch of little shops and knickknacks and stuff. But what they're known for is their apple pie. Julian Apple Pie Company. It's pretty good. Not my favorite. My favorite apple pie is made by my grandma, that she makes for me every time I see her from the apple tree in her backyard. But yeah, there's tons of apple orchards out here, and that's what they make. That's what everyone in San Diego talks about. Oh, I gotta go see Julian. It's sort of busy this time of year, though. If you're ever out here to visit and you want to go to Julian, I recommend the spring. It's a little less crowded. There's not really a bunch of like apple picking and stuff, but the apple pies are still there, and it's less crowded.